here we are. I'm getting tired of making apologies for my stupid family. Once I'm a vampire, I think I'll drink from them until they're dry. Starting with my mom. Worship me or die! Oh, hey, Astaroth. No. I'm grounded for a solid week. You heard her. No, it's not your fault. I'm the one that whooped his ass. Shut up! Tonight? Oh, I'll be there. You just let me figure out the how. Ah! You let me worry about that. I'll see you there. Ciao. Damn it! Astaroth is having a little party in his backyard, and I'm grounded. But fear not. We're going one way or another.
Pumpkin? Mom told me about the trouble you had today.
The only trouble I had was with Mom and Erica.
You know, when I was your age, I used to do the same types of things. You know what I did once?
No, but I'm sure you're gonna enlighten us all.
My teacher used to drive home down the street where I lived every day. So one day, I hid behind my parents' car and I decided I'm going to ambush her. And get this, I pelted her car with eggs.
Wow, Dad, you were such the rebel. I had no idea we had so much in common until now.
I got in so much trouble. I had to wash her car, and I had detention for a whole week. So believe me when I say, I understand.
Well, thanks for stopping by and bridging the generation gap between us. Come back when you can't stay so long.
And because I understand, I contacted Dan and I told him that I would pay for his medical bills.
Well, I hope I didn't hurt his vagina too much. Isn't he the biggest jerk-off ever?
Actually, he's a very nice young man.
Well, he's dating Erica, which means he's probably gay.
I know you and Erica don't see eye to eye on things, but she's still your sister.
And I'd appreciate it if you never mentioned that up again.
Your Uncle Charlie and I, when we were growing up, we didn't get along either. I remember one time we were in the backyard.
If a plane was ever to fall from the sky and crash upon this house, let it be now.
We were playing with these little plastic army men, and we ended up fighting over them.
Isn't Uncle Charlie the one that got arrested for soliciting a hooker?
Yeah, but they dropped the charges because the hooker was really a man. But anyway, you know what, Princess? I'm going to have to cut this short because I have to take the car over to the mechanics before they close.
Why? What's wrong with the car, Daddy?
It's really weird. There's a terrible smell coming from it. But I looked under the hood. I can't find anything wrong.
Well, I'm sure that they'll find it for you. But that'll teach you to buy a foreign car.
I'm glad we had this talk. Oh, but you're still grounded for a week. Love you.
I hate you. I hope you get locked in your car in 100-degree heat with that dog shit. Ugh!